Hello, what's your name?
My name's
Katie. And how are you today, Katie?
I'm good.
All right, let's start the test. There are 14 differences. Can you tell me 3 and 14?
In picture 1, 2 girls is playing volleyball. In picture 2, 2 girls is playing basketball. In picture 1, the hat is underwater. In picture 2, an umbrella is underwater. In picture 1, the kite is a bird. In picture 2, the kite is a butterfly.
Alright. I'll ask you a few questions about Richard's favorite toy and you're going to ask me about Katie's. What is his favorite toy?
It's a dinosaur.
What is it made of?
It's made of plastic.
When did he get it?
He got it 6 months ago.
Who gave it to him?
Her uncle, her cousin.
Alright, and why does she like it?
Because it's very ugly.
Alright, ask me about her favorite toy, please.
What toy does Katie like?
Alright, it's a camel, or she likes camels.
What is made of?
It's made of wool.
She
got it 5 years ago.
Who gave it to her?
Her aunt did.
Why does he like it?
Because it's very soft. Alright, look at the 5 pictures. They tell a story. Can you please tell me the story?
In picture 1, outside is raining. Michael is playing outside. He played a ball. He throw and catch it. In picture 2, Michael can catch it. The ball hit the table. It's broken. In picture 3, he threw in the table. In picture 4, her mom go in the room with a big cake. In picture 5, she put the cake in the table. The table is broken again. Her mom is very angry. Michael is very scared.
Hi, you did a pretty good job. You may now sit down.